Example 1, using left and right tabs on the ruler. Select the left tab. Click on the 1.5-inch ruler. Select the right tab. Click on the 1-inch ruler. Hit the tab key. Type 2. Hit tab. Type student. Hit return or enter. Hit the tab key. Type from. Hit the tab key. Type Gemma. Hit enter or return. Hit the tab key. Type subject. Hit the tab key. Homework. Hit the return or enter key. And then tab. Type date. Hit the tab key. And today's date is April 8th, 2011. And you're done.